She's got me like na 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 na.
It's worldwide.
She's got that look in her eyes.
Enrique Iglesias.
Like she wants to mess around. Enrique, talk to him.
I heard it from a friend who heard it from a friend who heard it from another. You've been messing around. I'm hoping that your friend too told you about me too. 'Cause I'ma tell you straight up, I've been messing around.
Hey, good morning guys, what's up? So today we're going off to the international soccer game at autzen Stadium. Forgot the teams are, but I'll tell you that right after this video, right after this clip. So, but for the getting into autzen Stadium, you're not allowed to have cameras with detachable lenses, professional cameras, or video cameras. And so this is my vlogging camera, which is a video camera. So I can't bring this into autzen. And that also means I can't bring my GoPros, but I'm gonna bring them anyway. I just gotta hide them. So that's what I'm doing now. I'm gonna try to figure out how to hide them. I think I figured it out. See, what I'm gonna do is got both of my GoPros. What I'm gonna end up doing is putting this GoPro in between here, where the straps go when you put the straps away. So I'm putting this GoPro in here and cover that up with these straps. That's not really a pocket, so it's not gonna look in there. And down here is like the bag that goes around the bag. So I'm gonna wrap this GoPro in here. So if they end up finding one GoPro, they're not gonna find the other GoPro. So either way, I'll get some kind of video today. So that'll work. It should work. Hidden. It's not in the pocket. So hopefully that will work. And after that, we're gonna go to Track Time Pizza and get some pizza. So that's why I'm really trying to bring my cameras, because I want to video all that stuff. So yeah, so I'll show you guys where what teams are playing, guys. So the teams that are playing are these guys. So we got the Paris Saint. Wait, what? I don't know. International Champions Cup FC International versus Paris Saint. So I had no idea who those people are, but I actually saw a group on the bike path, which, see, I actually did see a group, so I don't know, we'll see how it goes. It should be pretty fun though. There should be like 30,000 people in the stadium, so that'd be sick. And then, so this weekend Jack's going cliff jumping, so he's gonna shoot some vids, so that'd be a really, really awesome edit. And then Nick is coming back from his baseball trip, which he took. We went to like a whole different baseball stadium, blah 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 blah. So he's coming back from that, and he's gonna send me his Snapchats that he made, and I'm gonna make that into edit. So that'd be pretty cool. So be looking forward to some cool vids.
I've been messing around. I've been messing around.
Thank you.
Alright guys, that was a pretty fun day. That soccer game was so much fun to go to. And I got a little red on my face. Got a little sunburn. But it was fun. So I'm gonna end this vlog out today with a nice little run. So right now, please like, subscribe, and peace out.
You about me too, cause I'ma tell you straight up, I've been messing around. I've been messing around, I've been messing around, I've been messing around, I've been messing around.
Enrique, let's break it down right quick.
Hey, I'm ready, girl, are you ready? Yeah, I like that. And you can get crazy at that.